Rows of newly built shelters at Azraq refugee camp in Jordan. On this day, Jacques Rogue, UN Special Envoy for Youth, Refugees and Sport, and former head of the International Olympic Committee, visited the camp. He came to promote sporting activities, especially for the children. Some exist, but more are needed.
The population of the country is a very young one. And it gives, of course, a bigger responsibility. And sport is ideal for young people. It will improve their health, but also their psychological welfare. And that's why we come here, to develop sport together with the NGOs, and definitely also at the purpose of serving the children.
In April, the Olympic Committee and the UN signed an agreement aimed at strengthening collaboration between the organizations to improve the life of refugee children. Many of them have experienced violence and trauma, and sport is seen as a way to promote healing.
Sport is needed for the entire population, not just for the refugee camps. But the need is more, is bigger here because of the illness they have, because of the quite harsh living conditions in which they grow up. So we believe that sport there has a big role to play.
Ahmed Hamadi is 15 years old and has been playing football since the age of 3. He is a refugee from Homs.
مثلا يعني وقت كنا نلعب بنادي الفيصل كنت وقت العب بحس حالي يعني يعني الملعب كله الي.
Volleyball, basketball, field hockey and handball facilities will be built with funding from the International Olympic Committee.
Well, I believe that sport brings a lot to these young people. It strengthens their body but also their mind. It teaches them the respect of the rules. It integrates them in the mainstream of their society. It brings health and it brings hope.
But for now, these young refugees play as they can and wait.